Now then, guys, I'm Thingamajig, and I'm here with video number 22 of Leeds United back in the Premier League. I hope you're well, and I hope you enjoy the video. Now let's see what's happening, because the last one I didn't do too well. It was the first time I'd ever lost two games on the trot, even though I did qualify for the final. Excuse me. I got mad and sold Marcus Antonsen, I think. Excuse me. So, let's see what damage I did. Yeah, Marcus Antonsen. I won't do that just yet. To be another loan. Looks like it. Strikers. Remember, it's next year. Somebody that's say better, but you're not gonna get better in the loan system. Jonathan Benteke. Got no bloody money. Looking for a club. I'm gonna have to go with what I've got for now. I'll go until I can think of Sunday. Might have to go with two up front to cover the youngster Wilkes. And I actually started doing worse in defence when I took the youngster out, which is weird. The death of my season. Hope he can cope with the pressure. Spent the season with 2.55 million of they give me 5 million to spend. I suppose that could mean selling people as well. Come on, I need you fellas to find me a gem. So he's crap then. Let me try. Excuse me, today I have a bit of a tickly cough. But will you lend me a couple of your strikers? Let me see who I've got next to see. Because I might have to Stoke, a few days, last day transfer window. Right. I'm going to say Everton, here we come, but Everton, you come here. Leave it at people that could challenge me for it, even though they all could, because I've been playing shocking lately.
Well, it's action from the FA Cup, the Emirates FA Cup, as we must rightly call it now. And it's a very special competition, Alan. It's been very good to you.
It has, and there's always a buzz when players come into this competition, and there's a buzz around this ground too.
And the game today, Leeds United, and they play Everton. Proper centre forward, Alan. I'm sure you would agree. A real powerhouse, the Belgian Romelu Lukaku.
Yeah, he had that standout season at Everton when he scored 20 plus goals, and he's turned into the kind of player we thought he would. Expecting big things today.
Check for you on the Leeds United lineup. And the referee today is Andy Davis. Ball on the centre spot, and that tingle of excitement that comes with the FA Cup.
It is special, and every player want to get an early touch, settle themselves down.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. And they've cut it out. Morgan Schneiderle. Idrissa Gana Gueye. It's Daley Blind. Galloway. Leeds United in good possession here, having worked hard to get the football back. Gueye.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. That's a great clearance. Tackle here. Shots on here. That's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Barry. A return ball. Morgan Schneiderle. Tom Cleverley. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Well, they put the buy into Bayern again with this transfer deal.
Yeah, he's come in for decent money, about £30 million. That's what I've been reading anyway, so he'll have to do that figure justice.
One of my favourite players at the moment, you know. Just got outbid for him for Leeds. Yeah, they wanted 35 million
and
I had
Emirates Stadium and hear from Alan McAnally.
Two.
It's a goal for West Bromwich Albion.
32.
It's
two.
Scored by Salomon Rondon. A stunning volley that dipped over the keeper into the roof of the net. 70 minutes played, 1-0.
Oh, interesting news again from Alan McAnally. Thanks, Alan.
Well, came straight to him, didn't they?
Tom Cleverley. Great. Foul called against Leeds United.
Come on.
Well, that's risky going in like that.
When you attempt a slide tackle like that, you've got to time it perfectly, and he did.
Sorry, did he trip over his laces?
And it's gone out for a throw. Some potential in this move. Building step to take the lead. Very good stop here. That's a corner for Leeds.
Oh, shocking. Can't even beat first man there.
Gets
corners.
His foot in there. Here's Ryan Gould. That could open them
no!
up. Turn pass. Way back. Trying to switch on the attacking
well
power in this situation.
Running.
They've coped with it well defensively. Shot on! He's reached it,
and
turned it aside. Well, this is a corner, and they've got to defend properly against it. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. That's good support play from his teammates.
Malin.
There's going to be a throw in after that tackle.
a chance to attack.
Defender to it first. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Here's an opportunity, maybe. Safety first from the defender, can't blame him for that. On the attack here.
Here's oh, what the bloody hell was that?
With the Everton player. Nice interplay between the two of them. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. McKay. Here's Ryan Gould. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And it's a shot now.
Oh.
Great stop. And that's a corner for Leeds United. Pose some problems.
No.
He can't keep it on the pitch. He's gone out for a throw. Good anticipation by the opposing player there. A decent fist away by the keeper. Ramiro Funes Mori. Still chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes.
3 minutes.
And he passes back to the keeper. Into the attacking third. And in the shot go!
No!
That's a great clear. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Oh, we're halfway through. And we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time. Well, he's been in the game, hasn't he? That's the best we can say for him. But not everything he's tried has come off.
He's been a shadow of his normal self out there. So unlike him, and hasn't had a chance, hardly.
Players have had their chance to assess what the first half brought for them. The start now of the second half of this game in the Emirates FA Cup.
Yeah, interesting to know what the two managers would have said in those half-time dressing rooms, but I'm expecting a really good clash here.
It'll be a throw. Idrissa Gana Gay. Return pass. Galloway. He's tried to keep it going, Gareth Barry, but he hasn't been able to do it. Doing well to keep the ball.
Come
fabulous
on,
clearance.
Bloody hell.
And now a throw in. It's looking good, this move. Played into the middle. They cope with it well defensively. Throw in now. And he's presented
that
the ball
was shocking.
To the opposition. Lennon.
Get well soon, Aaron Lennon. I know I keep saying it, but next Leeds United and
Barry.
All that.
They've got plenty of possibilities.
Come on, get across.
In terms of making substitutions, one's coming up now. Schneiderlin.
That's a great interception. No bloody way.
Strong, powerful clearance. It's gone out for a throw.
Everton coming off the pitch. Number 18. To be replaced by.
Just working away to try and find an opening. He's got his shot off now. And the goalkeeper got across to it. And here's a corner to come for Leeds.
Well, that was great, wasn't it? That
clearance. And the cross comes in now. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes.
Get up,
half
Colker.
An hour to go. Quick note for your diary. Make a note of this particular date. EA Sports, we've got the presentation of the Premier League fixture. It's Leeds United, and they'll be hosting Stoke City. Yeah, a lot of people have been talking about this one. Looking forward to it.
Well,
we could
get
some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is in the place.
Oh, no.
It was a nasty roll of the ankle. He went right over on it. But he has carried on, so I think he's unlikely to come off.
Jeff Shreves,
he's not coming off, let me tell you.
By the benches. Good defensive play, no cross, no danger now.
Coming off the pitch, number 12, Alan Lennon, coming onto the pitch.
Ross Barkley, here's the shot from distance. An opposing defender probably said to him, go on, shoot. Actually, no, he hadn't got the technique to bury it from that distance.
No, and he had options left and right as well, so what a poor decision.
Gay. Oh, he could be in. Shot up.
Gets in.
They have taken the lead.
The flag was in me then.
It's a brilliant moment. What they've got to do is calm down now and settle and make sure they don't give away anything silly.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. I think it was a game that deserved a goal. Now we've got it. Morgan Schneiderlin. Ross Barkley.
Let's see if I can score one, I can score six.
20 minutes.
I can also concede 12.
Still to play. Gay. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Crosses in. And it's the goalkeeper's ball, quite clearly a wasted cross. Well, let's hear what Alan McInally's got to tell us about from Old Trafford.
It's a third goal for Manchester United. It's been scored by Ander Herrera. A great run, ghosting in behind the defence and showing great close control to take the ball around the keeper. 73 minutes played, 3-0.
Oh, interesting news again from Alan McInally. Thanks, Alan. Here's Phillips. There's some potential in this move. Just working away to try and find an opening. It's a heading chance now.
Oh.
It's back for another corner. That's interesting, the corner count to this point. Alan, about Everton's next game.
Yeah, they're playing West Bromwich Albion in the next match.
Ah.
I don't hold out high hopes for them in this one.
I think there's a split in the fans. They're all roaring, Alan, but some of them probably roaring to defend this 1-0 lead, and some roaring for the attackers to... The shot's on!
That was just...
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it. Galloway.
No! Come on, Tyler.
Great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing. They've coped with it well defensively. Comes in with a tackle. Ryan Gold. Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
No.
Quite a dangerous position now. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Really trying to use the full width of the
Come
pitch
on, Tyler.
Here to make some progress. And in goes the cross. Well, that's always the goalkeeper's ball. And a simple catch, as much as anything is simple in this game. Good forward play from them.
Deal the way.
Tom Cleverley. You go back to the goalkeeper here and does. Burke. Now the shot! It's tough on
what a terrible.
They keep conceding these corners.
Oh.
Very good indeed.
Yay!
The final whistle here, and it's victory for Leeds United. Well, in cup ties, winning is all that matters, and they have won.
Needed to get a win after them last two results.
I think they just about deserved it. It was close at times, but yeah, now winners here.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Got himself a goal and put in a really good shift. Excellent performance.
Well, as for the star of the losing team, he was, of course, on the wrong end of the result. They do look at him for goals, and he didn't get anything today. A peripheral contribution, really, no more than that.
The Football Association Challenge Cup. Arsenal 1, West Bromwich Albion 2, Aston Villa 0, Liverpool 1, Chelsea 3, Bristol City 0, Derby County 2, Burton Albion 2, Leeds United 1, Everton 0, Manchester United 3, Crystal Palace 0, Middlesbrough 4, Crawley Town 0, Nottingham Forest 2, Reading 0. Southend United 2, Sheffield United 2. Sunderland 3, Oxford United 0. Swansea City 4, Oldham Athletic 1. Watford 0, Hull City 1. West Ham United 0, Leicester City 2.
That's a relatively poor one. Mm-hmm. for me. Bristol City striker on loan. Thank you. about that. Stoke and then City. I could do with playing second team again, really. First team, because I've been playing well. If I can get him, I will be happy, because that's at least the striker I've got that's mine. It's going as well. I might actually have to split me two teams, put them all back together, and split the two teams up a bit more. If you understood that. only Stoke, but I'm only Leeds United. The gap's closing. I can't believe I got off to the start I did. Man, yeah, there's still a gap between us and Liverpool. There's still 7 points between me and Spurs. 14 between me and Liverpool. Let's go anyway.
Hi there everybody, Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith, and our match today comes from the Premier League. For the game today, Leeds United against Stoke City.
Leeds United! And your Leeds United line up today. Number 28.
Have had some tremendous performances at home. In fact, Alan, it's the best home record in the league.
So hard to take points off this team at home. 9 wins in 11 games. Terrific stuff.
The referee for today's game is Mike Jones. Thank you. Enjoy the game.
Well, this is always the great moment. The ball's on the centre spot and we're all ready to go. Check for you on the Leeds United lineup. Robert Green starts in goal. Fabian Delph starts with Liam Rincut in central midfield. Chris Wood is the main striker today. Big reshuffle for Stoke today. Jack Butland starts in goal. Mark Muniesa replaces Jeff Cameron, who's looked vulnerable recently. Joe Allen comes in for Gianni Imbula, who's shown poor form lately. Saido Berahino is the main striker today. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Defender to it first. And that's gone out for a throw-in. I think any football fan will say when the rain comes down like it's coming down now, it's going to add to the thrills, a few spills possibly.
Well, it normally does, doesn't it? And I always used to like it because it quite often...
In with a chance! Ooh. Terrific stop! Leeds United have got a corner now. And it's a headed effort at goal. There's the ball in. They've coped with it well defensively, taken it well under pressure. It's a good place to win the ball here. Well, coming here today, you sense that the home fans expect a victory because they've won the away game against this club they're facing today. It's never quite as simple as that, is it?
Well, no, and the losing side will have a point to prove because they really didn't turn up in that first game.
Now the shot! Didn't hit it cleanly at all. You want to have another look at that one, Alan, I guess.
Well, you've got to admire that. That is wonderful.
Looking good, this move. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Good challenge here. And it's gone out of play there. Liam Bridcut, Pablo Hernandez, Wood.
Oh, come on.
attacking well here. And that's a, and it's a shot now off the post. Fouled by Shaqiri.
Shaqiri.
It's going to be a card. It's
playing a little better
card.
Anyway.
Well, that's the least surprising thing I've seen out there today so far.
Rash, Alan, reckless.
Well, he's gone to ground, and whenever that happens, you're going to get penalised. Poor challenge.
And it's a header. Well, a corner to come because of that deflection.
That's just crap. Just a way of a corner, west of a corner, sort of.
Absolutely on top of his game. Here's Taylor. Shots on here. Well, they're doing their marking properly at the corner here. It looks like it anyway. And he's met it with his...
Oh!
And here's the shot. And heads it towards goal. Well, that's all they can do at the moment, concede the corners. Have a look at that, the corner count. It's offside, and the referee's given it. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. Liam Brigcutt. Bojan. Joe Allen. I think there's a goal to tell you about from Alan McAnally at the Emirates.
It's a goal for Arsenal. 31 minutes played. 1-0.
Thank you very much, Alan.
Get to it, Rob.
Referee's pointed for a goal kick. Got the ball back by that interception. Joe Allen. Played back. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Well, let's go over to the Emirates Stadium and hear from Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Chelsea. 36 minutes, please. 1-1.
Cheers, Alan. Phil Bardsley.
Oh, come
on. A private game between the two of them. Into the attacking third.
Oh, his teammates will thank him for that.
Nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Glenn Whelan.
He's played for Stoke for ages.
Attacking well here.
Don't believe that. When it's not going right, it's not going right, is it?
Pablo Hernandez. Wood. It's good play.
You're supposed to run Wood.
And the verdict is another 4 minutes of added time. 4 minutes of added time. Joe Allen. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Glenn Whelan.
I think I'm going to have to adjust the shape and the team. It's progressively got worse since they just did it.
the start of the second half. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. A timely challenge. Liam Bridcutt. To take the lead. Very good stop here. What a fine save. Corner count rising.
It's almost excusable from Jack because he's an ex-Leeds player. Oh, what?
For lack of effort, it's still level. Intercepted well. We're going to have a substitution now for Stoke City. Well, a real treat in store for you. Coverage on EA Sports of the Premier League fixture. Leeds United, they'll be facing Manchester City away from home. Here's the chance. Well, there's nothing still to separate these teams despite these chances. Shawcross. Sherdan Shaqiri. He's coming forward with some danger. Defender to it first. Pablo Hernandez. And he could get away here.
No way!
He's kept it out. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Attacking now. Here's the shot. Great stop.
Well, if this ends up being a win for this goalkeeper's team, he'll be the hero because...
And he goes for goal.
Oh, come on.
Working hard to try and get the goal that will put them into the lead. On to Stoke City's next game, Alan. Any thoughts? Now the shot.
No!
Super stop by the goalkeeper. He's hung on to the ball as well. That move nipped in the bud by the raising of the flag from the assistant.
To me, like the timing of the pass and the run was spot on, but in closer inspection, no, he was off.
Well, that will be a throw. Fabian Del. This is how they love to play on the break. Saw the goal and went for it.
Oh, I thought we'd seen the breakthrough there, but
I did as well.
A fantastic save from the keeper to keep it scoreless.
And shoots! Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. There's some potential in this move.
Jalitilla doing up there.
Shots on here. Goodness me, it's hit the post. When you think about football as a passing game, which it is, you think about players like him. Bojan. compliments to the drainage of this stadium, because the rain was quite heavy earlier in the day.
Yeah, well, they've got a good pitch, they've got a good surface, good groundsman as well.
It's looking good, this move. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Leeds get a corner.
Too close, keeper. Oh, get in!
Well, a certain amount of relief, I think, from the players as well as the fans. A lot of times, they come close. It looked like it was going to be one of those days. But now they lead.
Get in, Pontus, as well.
Finally, the stalemate is broken here.
I'm from a corner.
Shawcross. Shawcross. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Well, he's caught offside trying to get in behind. He'll say that the pass should have come a bit earlier.
He can afford to give those defenders a yard or two, you know, because he's quicker than them.
Fabian Delph. Could be dangerous. And the keeper can collect this one. Well read by the defender. We're going to have a substitution now for Stoke City. Let's get across to Goodison Park. He might be through. Park. Great stop.
Corner.
Strong tackle. One that's led to a corner. Knocked it away. Great piece of defending. Well, the goal's flying in here. News of that goal from Alan McAnally about Everton. The score's 2-1. Should be!
Oh!
A chance he hasn't been able to take.
Well, it's one of the best opportunities of the match, that. He should. He knows he should have done better.
Good through pass. A real chance here.
Oh, again.
Significant shot, but it wasn't in the end a scoring shot.
Well, I think that might cost his team, having missed that one. I don't think they're going to get back into this now.
Get back into it. Winning.
I saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Has gone up as far as added time is concerned. It's 4.
Yeah, nervous moments to come here because the home team leading by a goal. It's not looked a secure lead to me.
And here comes the counter attack.
That was just terrible.
Until he made the interception. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside.
An easy one for the linesman. He was a good couple of yards.
And Leeds have won. All credit to everyone involved here. The game could have been called off, really. They played it, and aren't we glad they did?
Yeah, the weather was poor, but the pitch was good, and the play was even better.
Well, the final score conclusive, and no real surprise in that, with the hosts having this excellent home record.
No, they didn't always have it their own way, but got over the line in the end.
Arsenal 2, Chelsea 2. Crystal Palace 1, Watford 1. Everton 2, West Bromwich Albion 1. Leeds United 1, Stoke City 0. Swansea City 1, Newcastle United 0. So what do those results mean to the league table?
At the well, top guys, of the table remain that's Leeds it. United with 59 I hope you've enjoyed points. This video. If so, you know what to do. With 49 points. For news of more content, hit that follow or subscribe button. Thanks for stopping by. I'm Fingermajig, and I'll see you in a bit. With 40 points.